Hi, I'm Emily, and this is my Save Mountain Maryland challenge. I have lived in Garrett County my entire life, and I love it here. It's peaceful, it's safe, it's beautiful, and it's clean. And I'm afraid that if fracking comes here, it won't be any of those things anymore. Please keep my home safe. Please don't frack Maryland. I challenge Bridget Manley, Angie Sinsel, and Christy Elmlinger to do your own Save Mountain Maryland challenge.